This is because Jung is a bad writer. My point is that Jung is a creative writer. He is performing. He is performing his ideas. He's not writing about them from the outside. So that you get many, many voices in the collective works. And that's not because he can't think straight. It's because those voices are true to the psyche, and that's what he wants. That